Researchers from the Cleveland Clinic are sounding the alarm about a popular zero-calorie sugar substitute called erythritol. In a study of more than 4,000 people, including many who had cardiovascular issues, researchers found those who had the highest levels of this artificial sweetener in their blood had a heightened risk of heart attack, stroke, and death. Researchers caution, though, that more study on this sweetener is still needed.